nice leg rider in here, though.
Yeah.
Mr. Daddy Long Legs.
Daddy Long Legs, get out of here.
Come on. I'm going to let you get him in. In the state tournament,
crazy.
Either one, it don't matter. You can do doubles, you can do whatever you want. All right, in the state tournament, before he collapses me, right? This is what I would do if somebody gets legs on me. All right, ready? Wrestle.
Ain't going nowhere.
It's called a coffin.
Okay? By this time, the referee's going to stalemate us. And I get to come up out of that, okay?
What if he calls you Patron?
He can't.
Because he has legs. I mean,
he's the one on top. I'm at the bottom. I'm fighting. All right? Do it again.
He's not saying, like, when he goes down like that, he's not just, your arms are still trying to act like they're hand
fighting. Right,
something
right,
underneath.
I'm fighting.
Yeah, his hands are still doing something underneath there trying to act like he's doing something.
I'm fighting not to go to your bed.
Yeah. So, now, the guy, he's a late guy. So, I can't keep doing that because the referee is going to get pissed after a while, right? So, first thing I want to do, I want to get his hips down to the mat, okay? So, ready? Wrestle.
Long hair, long hair.
All right? See how high my hips are? If he keeps, if he doesn't push out of this, watch what happens to him. Keep going.
Oh!
He has to come out, or I'm going to look, I'm gonna hip over him. Okay, let's do it again. One leg this time. All right. So, one leg. I have to get his butt down because he's higher than me. So here it is. Ready? Wrestle. Boom. All right. I'm good right here. I'm on his leg that I'm gonna take anyway. But instead of lifting his leg over my head, I'm gonna push the leg. Push it out here. He's still gonna be wrestling. I'm over the hips. Now my hips are on top. What that mean? Oh, got 2 points, man. What do you mean? I'm cold. Got it? Let's do it.
Go.
Hey, who's